What is See the Sound Visual Phonics, VP, improving literacy for students? VP is a tool to improve reading. It is a set of gestures that can be used to show and highlight the sounds in a spoken language. It also has written symbols and font for each sound. VP can help any beginning learner, struggling reader, new multi-language learner, or student who is deaf, hard of hearing, learn how to read and write. Children see the sound as they learn to connect the gestures and mouth movement to the sound of a letter. Families and teachers can use VP with any book, assignment, conversation, game, activity, program, or curriculum. VP is also a way to teach spelling, pronunciation, and the reading of words. With VP gestures, children learn to see the sounds in words. This helps them connect the sound and letters that make that sound. They can see the sound in word patterns and choose the correct letters for writing the word. It helps them sound out words as they read, too. Why use See the Sound Visual Phonics VP with my child? For sound awareness, as your child learns the ABCs, the gestures of VP can help show that each letter makes a sound. For spelling, your child may spell things more accurately because they are learning what letters go with a sound. For pronunciation, VP may help show your child how to change the way they pronounce part of a word, making it more understandable to others. For language lessons, using VP gestures can remind your child about the S at the end of plural words or the difference between D and T sounds at the end of past tense words. For reading and writing, VP can support the learning of necessary skills to aid your child in starting to read and write. PaTTAN offers trainings for families and professionals to learn to use VP with students of all ages. Visit us today at www.patton.net.